What's going on? Aaron Chen here. Hope you're doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you might be doing some research on this website. It's called Swagbucks, okay? I will review Swagbucks and explain to you exactly how you can earn money on this website. How does it work? How do you get set up? Is it worth your time, which is very important? And more importantly, how much money can you really make from a website like this, okay? So Swagbucks is a what we call a GPT website, a get paid to do stuff website, right? There are hundreds and hundreds of GPT websites online. I've reviewed a lot of them in the hundreds now. Some are better than others, but they generally all work kind of the same, and Swagbucks is very similar. Now, they've obviously made a pretty good name for themselves, so they've got very good reviews, and generally their site works very, very well. And the way it works is you join for free, you put in an email address, password, confirm the password, you get signed up, right? And basically, what you can do is you can complete different tasks on the website, earn points, and then convert those points into basically redeemable gifts like Walmart, Amazon, and even you can withdraw money through PayPal, all right, which is pretty cool. Now, what are some of the things that you can actually do on the website? Well, a few different things that you can do. You can, number one, take surveys, okay? So they will give you access to certain surveys, and you can fill them out if you qualify for them. So that's important to understand, right? You're not gonna qualify for every single survey, so it's gonna take you a little bit of time to find out if you qualify, so 10, 15 minutes there. If you don't qualify, then you can't take the survey, but if you can take the survey, it'll take you anywhere from 15 minutes to 30 minutes to complete the survey, and they will pay you roughly equivalent in points, okay, to about 50 cents to a dollar per survey. So you're thinking to yourself, wow, that's pretty cool. I can make up to a dollar per survey, right? It's not bad. Okay, the thing is that you don't qualify for all the surveys and you don't get to fill in surveys every single day. They slowly kind of drip feed the surveys to you, okay? So you can't sit there and take 20 surveys in a day and make $20 a day, unfortunately, right? But what you can do is you can do different activities like download offers, play games, watch video ads, and do a few different things on Swagbucks to take up the time that will continue to allow you to generate more points and hopefully more income, okay? But the question is how many points can you generate per action that you complete? So for example, if you were to download an ad or an offer or watch a video, watch an ad, that sort of thing, play a game, okay, which does take a little bit of time, you know, you have to click around, you have to find stuff. So I would say anywhere from, you know, 5 to maybe 7 minutes per action that you take, okay? Basically, you make an equivalent of roughly about 1 cent per action. All right, so it's not that much money, okay? So if you think about it, every 5 minutes or so, if you take an action, you will get 1 cent, right? Now, in order for you to make a dollar, you have to do 100 actions, right? So that's 100 actions times, let's just say, 5 minutes a day. So let's take out the calculator, 5 minutes times 100. That's 500 minutes of your time to make $1, okay? So let's divide that by 60 minutes. So that's about 8 hours. That's a full-time day, right? So essentially, if you take one survey a day and you do 100 actions, you're making $2, and that's about an 8-hour, 8.5-hour day, roughly. Let's just round it off, 8 hours. So it's like working a full-time job, and you're making $2 per day. So it's not that much money if you really think about it. If you're doing 8-hour shifts on Swagbucks a day, you're making about $62 a month. Let's make it round. Let's just say $70 or $80 a month, right? Okay, that's, you know, it's real money. You're just looking around a website, you're looking at ads, you're clicking on video games, which is all great and good, right? But the problem is that, is $80 really going to change your life, right? You're not going to be able to retire, you can't start a business, you can't you can't quit your job, you can't really do anything. Yes, it's extra money, and if you're starving and you can't put food on the table, $80 is better than no money at all. That's true, but if you think about the per hour rate that you're making, it's less than 50 cents per hour, and you could probably make more money in McDonald's, Starbucks, cleaning swimming pools, walking dogs, mowing lawns. You can make more money doing it that way. So yeah, you know, it's cool. You can come online and you can fiddle around, click around, watch a few things, and you can make money. But it's not as much money as you think, okay? But it's real money, and they've paid out a lot of money because a lot of people have tried it. So they've paid, you know, that's what they claim to have paid, okay? But remember that per customer, they're not making that much money, okay? So look, if you have a lot of time and you have nothing else better to do and you just want to come out and hang out and watch a few videos and make a little bit on the side, I'm talking really little, right? Then Swagbucks is a great website, okay? But if you're looking to make a lot of money, then this is not the kind of website that will do that. And by the way, they don't promote that kind of income generation anyway, okay? A lot of the GPT websites on the internet, they're not promising you to become rich. It's just a way to make an additional, you know, bit of money here and there, by, you know, if you have a bit of extra time, all right? And if that's what you want to do, this is perfectly fine. But if you're here right now because you're confused about the way to make money and you're like, Aaron, I want to make money on the internet, I just don't know how, I stumbled upon Swagbucks because I saw an ad somewhere, or I watched a video, or a friend recommended it to me, but you're looking for a way to make more money, then maybe this is not for you, okay? And when I came on the internet back in 2009, I tried all sorts of different things, right? I tried GPT websites, survey websites, affiliate marketing, ClickBank, JVZoo, MLM online, you know, e-commerce. I've done a lot of different things. And in the first 8 years, that was kind of like my research mode, you know, 8 long years. I spent more than $90,000 buying into different things, trying out different strategies. And what I found was that the best thing that made me the most money is something called affiliate marketing, okay? And all affiliate marketing is when you take a digital product on the internet that you don't own, somebody has already created it, and you sell it to a group of people that needs that product, right? So people need to solve problems. There's all sorts of problems to solve, and if you can find the right product to help solve that problem, then you've generated a sale and you make a commission, right? So all you have to do is learn how to become a great marketer, okay? You have to learn to become a great middle person to match products that people want and join them together, and that's it. And because I've mastered doing that, and I've got hundreds of students all over the world, I now generate more than $500 a day in sales. And I would like to teach you how to do that if you're interested, okay? But this is a real business. This is a real skill. It's something that you really have to learn and invest in. So if you want to do that, all you have to do is click the link right below this video. But look, if you just want to hang out and, you know, make, you know, a couple of dollars extra here and there, then Swagbucks is great. But if you're like, Aaron, I want to make a lot of money online, I just don't know the step-by-step on how to do it, I would love to teach you how to do that. This is exactly how I quit my full-time job in April 2019. I tripled my old corporate income, and this is my home office. I work from home every single day, and I teach hundreds of people globally how to do this as well. So if you'd like to learn how to do that, just click the link below, and I hope you enjoyed this review of Swagbucks. All the best to you, and take care.